Once part 14 of
The monks may be searching for the men I met. I better warn them.
Ghost of Tsushima.
With the iron mark. He's my brother.
Your brother?
We're stealing the mark to stop him from dishonoring his family.
If he agreed to help the Mongols, he deserves to die.
No. He's a good man. Please.
I can't promise his safety, but I'll try to find him.
Thank you.
The Mongols who killed him left tracks.
God bear. Fucking bear.
Saved my life. Thank you.
Save your thanks. Your brother told me he worked for the Mongols.
They promised to protect my family and our sisters if I carried supplies for them.
Now your brother is dead. He led the men who tried to steal your iron mark.
No. Oh, that fool. No wonder the Mongols thought I betrayed them. I never had any iron mark. Besides, they're engraved with the bear's name.
So no one else can use them. You're free to go. If I hear you're working for the Mongols again,
they'd sooner kill me. And I cannot face my family after this. I have nothing. do now? What do I live for?
Let me cut his head off. Sorry.
Careful, my lord. This path is dangerous.
Dangerous for a samurai, but not a priestess. What are you doing here?
My duty, tending the shrines. When the war ends, people will need these torii gates to mark their path, so they can find the Shinto shrines and pray for the kami's protection.
We could use their protection now.
Yes, but the paths are too treacherous. I tried to visit the nearby shrine, almost fell to my death.
Maybe I can reach it. As a boy, I climbed every tree and cliff around my village.
If you get there in one piece, pray for our island and take an omamori charm for yourself. Wear it close, and the charm will change your fate.
And perhaps the fate of our home. Thank you.
Follow the torii gates. They will lead you to shrines all across our island.
Uh-oh. Okay. Right, thank you for watching part 14. I'll see you in part 15.